Hello and welcome back to another video of Trainz, a new era. I am Speed Demon TS10, or again in a Trainz world, I am the original Speed Demon. And today I'm going to be driving from KNL Trainz website, the New York Central's J3A Hudson. And just once again, excellent work, Stevieville, on these locomotives. I mean, I know I've been saying this over and over, but again, these are the most incredible, most realistic steam locomotives for Trainz ever. And some of the features this engine comes with, like the three-part echo whistle, the Stevieville figures, and the working tender light. And, oop. Need to watch the water. Some cool features this locomotive comes with, like the Niagara head. The Hudson also has smoke deflectors, so you can have them on or off, on off. I think it kind of looks better without the smoke deflectors, but that's just another cool feature the engine comes with. And also, like the Niagara, the front coupler will rise when you couple up to the back of a train. So it'll animate up and down. And another feature this engine has, this bell will actually swing or animate. I'll just play that. That's another cool feature. And a bit of history about the J3A Hudsons. The J3A Hudsons were the last 50 of 275 Hudsons that were built on the New York Central. And one of the trains that the Hudsons pulled was the 20th Century Limited, which ran on a route that was water level from New York to Chicago. And unfortunately, of the original 275 Hudsons that were built for New York Central, sadly none have survived. They were scrapped like the Niagaras were. And again, it's quite a shame. It's a real shame. But for today's run, I'm going to be driving the J3A Hudson number 5450. So, as soon as the boiler is ready, we will be on our way. I hope you enjoyed the run, and I will talk to you again at our next stop. hope y'all enjoyed that little run. And once again, thank you, Stephenville, for creating another incredible, great locomotive. And thank you, people, so much for watching the video. I mean, I am still amazed about the amount of videos each of these Trainz videos are getting. I mean, my mind is completely blown, and thank y'all so much, and I hope you continue to enjoy each of my videos, this one. Coming up, later on, I've been requested to ask to run the T1 American Freedom train and the T1 Blue Mountain and Reading, and I think also the T1 Ramble, or the one with the gold handbars. And so I'll be getting those videos up, so I'll be running each of those T1s. And as far as my, what next locomotive I'm going to get from K&L Trainz, it's going to be, from Pennsylvania Railroad. I'm not sure which one yet. I'm planning to get the, K4s next. But if I'm looking at the website correctly under projects, I think the Pennsylvania Q2 is going to be the next locomotive to be released. And if that locomotive gets out really soon, then I'll probably make a video on it, and then I'll be getting the K4. But either way, those engines are on my wish list, and as soon as I get them, I will be making a video on each locomotive. And if you want to get the New York Central J3A for your trains, there'll be the link in the description down below to the K&L Trainz website. And there'll also be a link down below to the K&L Trainz YouTube channel. And also the promo video for this engine. So, thank you all again, and as always, I hope you enjoyed this video, and till then, I'll talk to you next time.